Hi, I'm Duncan. I'm the technical trainer here at Enphase. I'm here today to talk to you about the IQ8 series of microinverters. They're the most powerful microinverters yet from Enphase, and it includes the IQ8 AC, IQ8 HC, and the IQ8 X. I will now go through the specifications of the full range of IQ8 microinverters. These can be used in 1, 2, and 3 phase installations. They're suitable for all locations with an ambient air temperature of minus 40 to plus 65 degrees Celsius. These are outdoor rated to IP67 and they're class 2 double insulated. Each of the microinverters weigh 1.1 kilograms. These comply to the latest ASNZS 4777 inverter standards. Every IQ8 microinverter includes a mounting bracket for mounting onto solar framing. It also has a connector on the side. The first connector is the AC socket for the IQ cabling. The next connector is the DC connector. This is a genuine Staubli MC4 connector. You can also notice an LED. This LED will flash to indicate operation of the microinverter when plugged into the solar panel. Now let's go over the different use cases for the IQ8 microinverter range. I will start by walking you through the IQ8 AC specifications. These microinverters have a continuous AC output of 360 VA. They're designed for solar PV modules up to 480 watts. A minimum DC operating voltage of 18 volts through to a maximum DC input voltage of 60 volts DC. The maximum AC output current is 1.59 amps. A 14 amp DC input current and a maximum short circuit DC current of 25 amps. The single phase 20 amp circuits, you can have up to 11 IQ8 AC microinverters per circuit. For 25 amp circuits, you can have up to 13 IQ8 AC microinverters per phase. So for example, up to 39 IQ8 AC microinverters can be connected in every 25 amp multi-phase AC circuit. Now let's move on to the IQ8 HC. The IQ8 HC is a 380 watt microinverter. It is designed for solar PV modules up to 505 watts. It has a minimum DC voltage of 18 volts and a maximum DC input of 60 volts DC. The maximum AC current output is 1.67 amps and it has a 14 amp DC input current and a maximum short circuit DC current of 25 amps. For single phase 20 amp circuits, you can have up to 10 IQ8 HC microinverters per circuit. And for 25 amp circuits, you can have up to 12 IQ8 HC microinverters per phase. So for example, up to 36 IQ8 HC microinverters can be connected in every 25 amp three-phase AC circuit. And lastly, we've got the IQ8 X, which is a 380 watt microinverter. The IQ8 X is optimized for the latest generation of high output PV modules. It has a continuous AC output of 380 VA. It's designed for solar PV modules up to 505 watts and has a minimum DC voltage of 25 volts with a maximum DC input voltage of 79.5 volts DC. The maximum AC current output is 1.67 amps. It has a 10 amp DC input current and a maximum short circuit DC current of 16 amps. For single phase 20 amp circuits, you can have up to 10 IQ8 X microinverters per circuit. And for 25 amp circuits, you can have up to 12 IQ8 X microinverters per phase. So for example, up to 36 IQ8 X microinverters can be connected in every 25 amp multi-phase AC circuit. And for any site, if you have a larger system design, because Enphase is modular and expandable, just be sure to stick to these design rules when you're adding microinverter circuits to your installations. And to summarize, over most applications, you can remember these simple differences between the IQ8 series of microinverters. The IQ8 AC is for PV modules up to 480 watts. The IQ8 HC is for high powered PV modules, and the IQ8 X is for high voltage PV modules. And for some final words, let's go over some helpful resources to help you choose which microinverter is best suited to your installation. Use the module compatibility calculator on the Enphase website to ensure module and microinverter compatibility. This is especially useful if you're using a new model of solar panel. You can also chat with your Enphase distribution partner for product support. Plus, for more complex designs, get a free design review from the Enphase Field Application Engineering team by emailing the installation single line diagram just here.